Let's start the game. One, two. Yeah, we've got the same number on 64. 7 11, 3 square times 79. 10 to the power of 4. Now we've got 2 3 1 to 3 7. 10 to the 5. Well, that lasted only a couple of seconds before the game ended at 5 digits.